Bedtime Stories made for you by Diggy and George. The Cicada and the Facts. Once upon a time, there lived many cicadas in the forest. Unfortunately, the numbers of cicadas were reducing every day. It was a mystery, and none of them could find out where did all the cicadas gone. One hot summer day, a cicada was singing on the top of a tree. At that very moment, a fox was passing by under the same tree. "Oh, I am so hungry. That cicada will be a great meal. But it's too high. How can I catch that cicada?" thought the hungry fox. Finally, she made an evil plan. "Hello there. You are a really great singer. Your voice is so beautiful and it makes me feel so happy," said the fox. "Oh, really? Thank you. I'm glad to hear you liked it," replied cicada. He was completely flattered by the fox. "I wish I could sing as well as you. Why don't I give you some fruit and you teach me to sing?" offered the fox. "You want me to come down there?" asked cicada. "Why not? I want to hear you sing a little closer," said the cunning fox. Without thinking even once, cicada said, "Okay then, I will be right there." The fox remembered the taste of cicada and he licked his lips. He then said, "I will be waiting for you. I am so genius." Immediately, something flowed down from the top of the tree. Without seeing what it was, the fox gobbled it. She cried, "What is this? Lips?" The cicada said, "I knew it. Did you think I'd fall for your trick? I once saw cicada's wings in a fox poop. I have not believed foxes since then. No way, I'm getting down there." It was the fox who ate all the cicadas from that forest. The fox went away from there starving for food. From that day, the cicadas do not trust any of the foxes.